I'm Kelly Warner. Migraines most often strike adults, but many children also experience them. What triggers migraines in children, and how can they best be treated?
Whether you are an adult or a child, migraines are painful.
Migraine does happen in little kids. It's underdiagnosed because I think we don't recognize, five, six, seven, eight-year-old can experience migraine-type headaches. Sometimes they will have it in association with certain triggers.
It's not known what causes migraine, although a combination of genetic and environmental factors likely play a role. According to the American Academy of Pediatrics, migraines tend to run in families. If one parent has them, there is roughly a 50% chance that their child will too. If both parents have them, the chance is closer to 90%. Before puberty, boys have more migraines than girls. That flips in the teen years, and by age 17, as many as 8% of boys and 23% of girls have had a migraine. Too much stress and irregular sleep schedules, getting too much or too little sleep, can also trigger migraines. In addition, skipping meals, eating certain foods, including aged cheeses, meats, chocolate, and citrus fruits, as well as additives such as red and yellow food dyes, MSG, and aspartame can also set off migraines, as can dehydration when a child doesn't drink enough water.
I encourage parents to keep a diary when you come in so that you can say accurately, yes, in the last month, we've had headaches 3 times a week or whatever it is, so that your doctor gets a better idea how often and how severe the headaches have been.
For some children, sleep alone is an effective treatment for migraines. For children who require something more, it's challenging because most FDA-approved drugs to prevent migraine are not recommended for kids under age 12.
However, there are some tricks that you can try over-the-counter medication like ibuprofen, Advil or Motrin, given immediately at the onset of a headache, often can help stop a migraine. It's also super helpful for you to be able to hydrate that child.
Start by talking with your pediatrician. Together, you can work on the best course of treatment for your child.
If your child exhibits any neurological symptoms before or after a migraine episode, like double vision, changes in speech or balance, or difficulty using their hands, see your doctor immediately. To learn more about diagnosing and treating migraines in children and teens, head to eugenepeds.com/healthykids. I'm Kelly Warner.